You probably notice that the cost of living keeps rising, and we know that you have to, you know, pay to live, right? So according to the Economist Intelligence Unit, the most expensive places in the world to live are New York City and Singapore. They topped the list of this year's Worldwide Cost of Living Index. Next on that list, Tel Aviv, followed by Hong Kong and Los Angeles. The index reports that the average cost of living is up by 8.1% this year.